Well, Indianapolis is coming together this weekend to remember a local radio legend. You may remember longtime radio host Jerry Wade died this past January. Well, today, dozens of people showed up to Monument Circle to honor his legacy with a huge dance party. They were also some live performances and even an attempt to break the record for the world's biggest Soul Train line. The popular radio DJ was known for his love of music and dance, and those who came out today said it was a great way to keep his spirit alive.
For me to be a part of this esteem, it is cool. You see all these people out here, all ages. The music is popping, as you can hear. And it's a fun experience, a warm experience, and it feels like family.
Looks like fun. Yesterday, also a senior center where Wade hosted several dance events over the years was also dedicated in his honor.